my cousin went off to McBride. As we went along down by the seaside, now Mark would follow, and what did we tie for it being on Christmas morning? Out for recreation we went on a tramp, and we met Sergeant Pepper and Carp below them, and a little wee drummer pretending to care for the day. Good morning, good morning, the South did cry, and the same to you gentlemen we did reply, intending no harm but meant to pass by for a day on Christmas morning. But to see my fine fellows, if you will enlist, it's 10 guineas of gold I will slip in your fist. And drink the king's health in the morning. For a soldier he leads a very fine life, and he always is blessed with a charming young wife, and he pays all his debts without sorrow or strife, and always lives pleasant and charming. And the soldier he always is decent and clean and clothes, and he's constantly seen, while other poor fellows go dirty and mean, and someone cruel in the But says Arthur, I wouldn't be proud of your clothes, though you only the land of them as I suppose. And you dare not change them one night, we know if you do you'll be flogged in the morning. And although that we are single and free, we take great delight in our own company, and we have no desire to see, although that your offers are charming. And we have no desire to take your advance, all hazards and dangers we bore to conscience. Oh, you would have no scruples for to send us to France, where we would be shot. Oh, now, says the sergeant, I'll have no such chat, and I neither will take it from Spalpeen nor Brad. For if he insults me with one other word, I'll cut off your heads in the morning. And Arthur and I, we stood through our hearts, and we scarce gave them time for to know their own ways. And take that as firewall. And we're all rusty rapiers that hung by their side. Well, we flung them as far as we could in the tide. Take them out, devils, right on the McBride, and temper their edge in the morning. And our deliver, we flattened his pow, and we laid a football of his rowdy down, threw it in the tide, which a rock and to roll, and mad at a tedious return. And we having no money, paid them off in cracks, and we paid no respect to the two bloody backs. For we hunted them there like a pair of wet sacks, and left the forehead in the morning. to conclude and to finish disputes. We are blindingly asked if they want the recruits. Oh, ye are the lads who could give them hard clubs and bad and look sharp. As we went walking down by the seaside, now Mark, what followed, what did you take?